I hurt myself today.
40 years ago, they dropped the bombs. The Russians, they just did it. Completely unprovoked. Everyone joined in. Pakistan, the United States, North Korea, the United Kingdom, the whole world, well, just died. When the bombs dropped, they released insanely high levels of beta and gamma radiation. Beta radiation can be absorbed by a few millimeters of any substance, but it contaminates everything. Gamma radiation is the real killer, though. Only being stopped by several feet of concrete or a lead house, gamma radiation gets into everything and stays. The fallout from the nuclear blast lingers anywhere from a few minutes to hundreds of years, depending on the half-life of the material. These simple bunches of photons cause so much damage. The radiation, it's ionizing. It removes electrons from the atoms of the molecules in your body, turning them into ions. This effect releases a small but devastating amount of heat, and also causes the ionized atom to try to steal electrons from other atoms, further ionizing the body. This has horrible effects on the human body. This radiation causes burns, blistering, and ulcers on the skin, in your intestines, or in your mouth, and that is just the least of your worries. Over one gray of exposure will start to bring on the worst of the symptoms: nausea, vomiting blood, inability to concentrate, and not to mention anemia, seizures, and eventually a gruesome and painful death. If you manage to survive, your DNA is forever modified. Many survivors of the blast saw the worst of this. They're scarred beyond recognition. Their cells can't divide correctly. If they ever reproduce, not many children will survive, and the ones who do will have horrifying defects. Some of us didn't die, though. The ones who survived became mutated creatures, bandits, or scientists like me. We are trying to bring back what we once had. And, well, I guess you could say we're on our way. He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. But I'm not scared of the radiation or the wasteland. I'm scared most by the other survivors. Disaster brings out the worst in people, but I never expected this. Bandits prowl the wasteland, moving from house to house, car to car, scavenging what they can. Their resourcefulness is matched only by their cruelty. They know nothing but to kill and be killed. Survival is their only instinct. It was just supposed to be another routine scavenging mission. All we had to do was get the supplies, but then it all went wrong.
To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
What do you think they took him?
Hell if I know.
So how about you tell us where they are?
Never!